Hey YouTube, iPadX112 here. In this show, I'm going to be doing a review of a CS tweak called Safari Swipes. It's available for free on the Big Boss Repo, and what it allows you to do is close the tabs in Safari simply by swiping in off the screen. So, if I show you what I mean by that, if we go over into mobile Safari on your iOS device, and then you see, if you tap down there, you get all of your different tabs that you've got open. And now, normally, you just have to tap a little X that would be there, and it would close the tab. However, this tweak removes that and makes it so to close the tab, you have to either swipe it up or down. As you can see, if you swipe down, it fades away and it closes. Swipe it up, fade away, and it closes. It's just that simple. As you see, I can close all of these tabs the same way. It's much faster than clicking the actual X. So if I open more tabs, as you can see, you can still close them. And it's pretty awesome. It's pretty cool for a free tweak. I think there is something else that did this that was a paid tweak a while ago. I don't know if it's updated anymore, but I think it was paid. So this is a free alternative to that. So yeah, definitely recommend trying this out since it is free, and it's available for free on the Big Boss Repo. So yep, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you have this YouTube permission on a video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter and Facebook, and check out my website, all links down below in the description. I'll see you in this video. Peace.